interest of words. Feel God to control the grid. Running around in your streets, so you can keep killing the ones you don't understand. Don't understand. Claiming to be the best, claiming to be right. All you do is fucking fight. Twisting the mind of the kids, telling them how their look is wrong, telling them how to fit in, forcing them to eat your shit that you wouldn't feed your own dog. I find that so fucking mean. The forces, how can you claim to be free when your president is run by fucking greed? When your president is run by fucking greed, motherfuckers. I can't see no way.